Hi, Dr. Laura Schlessinger here, welcoming you to our YouTube channel. And our question for today comes from Patricia. I've had a lifelong issue that is slightly strange. My family does not call me by my given name, Patricia. They insist on calling me Patrice. My son's name is Derek, and I still call him Boopy. I'm stressed out by this. I'm an artist, and at exhibits of my work, the gallery owners are confused as to what my name is. One owner, a friend of mine, wrote under some of my paintings, she calls herself Patricia, with quotes around my name. I was terribly embarrassed. Why? My parents affectionately call me Patrice. My name is Patricia, and that's how I'm going professionally. I don't understand what all this sensitivity and confusion is about. It's kind of cute. Of course, my son does not walk around calling himself Poopy, but I do. I am tired of asking my family to call me Patricia. It makes me feel like a clown when people think I'm attempting to put on airs by calling myself something, even when it's my actual name. I've toyed with calling my family members by other names other than their own, so they know how it feels to have these situations arise constantly. What should I do? Lighten up. Patrice is the affectionate nickname your parents have for you. You have a professional name. Why you are overreacting to this affectionate call? I mean, people are used to calling you Patrice by now. What the heck is the difference? Why do you put so much into it that you're embarrassed and that putting on airs and that they're trying to diminish you? There are other issues going on here. I'd like you to write me again about the other issues of you feeling lesser than that you put so much into a name. I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger. Till next time, and hopefully I'll hear from Patricia again. This is our YouTube channel.